When involved in an accident, the best thing to do is to stop, out of the way of any further danger. A hit-and-run incident is never a good idea, as a motorcyclist, either as the perpetrator or as the victim. I do have a separate page on the website that shows how to handle a hit-and-run incident, and I'll put a link to that in the description section of this video below.
Please like, subscribe, and get notified.